Come with me and check out Jimmy Savile's abandoned cottage. Savile owned it from 1998 till his death in 2011. God only knows what went on here.